And that situation last week has led us to this six-woman tag team match tonight.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Byron, I think Charlotte's got a score to settle.
Yeah, emotionally charged is the Queen. She is ready for action next on SmackDown Live. We want to take a moment to send out a big congrats to our very own Nikki Bella, who had her best performance to date on Dancing with the Stars.
Indeed, as we get set for this six-woman tag team matchup, Charlotte, Naomi, and Becky against Natalya, Tamina, and Lana. And joining us at ringside on commentary, none other than Miss Money the Bank, Carmella.
What's up, Michael?
And her
loyal companion, Cole.
James Ellsworth,
thank you.
So, Carmella, what brings you out here tonight?
Well, I'm just out here to keep an eye. You know, I do have this contract right here, so of course I want to get into Natalya's head. She's the champ, so anywhere she goes, I go.
And Natalya will start things off against Naomi in this matchup. And speaking of the contract, in the briefcase Carmella has is a contract that she can cash in anytime, any place. Could be tonight for a championship opportunity against Natalya.
So, Carmella, come on, give us the inside scoop. When are you going to cash in the contract?
Byron, that's for me to know and for you to find out. I'm not going to give away my plan.
Wow, okay. Naomi.
Fantastic athleticism from Naomi.
Here's the cover on Natalya. Is it enough to put her away? And a kick out by the champ. And Naomi again with a slap as she slides across the ring. And Naomi really taking it to the women's champion, Natalya.
A smart maneuver by Natalya. Roll outside, take a breather, replan your game.
Roll up to Naomi.
Oh, no!
Naomi launching herself over the top rope and takes out Natalya and Tamina. Lana just avoiding the flying Naomi.
Carmella, you do realize with the current climate within the women's division, any one of these women could potentially hold the SmackDown Women's Championship when you cash in. Is there anyone you would prefer to face?
It doesn't matter who is the champion. I have this contract right here, and that makes me the most dangerous woman on this roster. All the women here, I have something that they want.
Watch this again. Naomi taking a flight, doing what she does best. Ooh!
All right, so you know what? I'm going to be the one to ask the question. What's going on with James?
Michael, mind your own business, okay? I do what I want.
And Ellsworth does what Carmella wants as well. Anything
exactly.
For Carmella, Cole. Look at the T-shirt.
Exactly. Anything for Carmella.
And Naomi in control once again. And Natalya going to make a tag. And here comes Becky Lynch, who has had run-ins with Carmella over the past few weeks. That matchup last week here, Carmella.
Don't remind me. Becky got lucky. She got lucky.
Got lucky?
Yeah.
Oh! Nothing lucky about that kick right to the midsection of Natalya.
Nice takedown by Becky Lynch.
Oh! Leg drop right across the throat of Natalya. Cover and a kick out at two by the champion.
You know, Carmella, you know, you talk about being a threat to this division, but we've seen Natalya's reaction. We've seen Becky Lynch. When we come back, I'm going to ask you more about the threat you are to the women's division.
Matchup continues live. And we are back live on SmackDown Live, six women tag team matchup. And Tamina, Lana, and Natalya in control of Naomi, Becky, and Charlotte.
Tamina just all power.
And we are, as Lana comes into the ring now, she had quite the rivalry with Naomi when Naomi was the champion. Hook of the leg by Lana and a kick out. And joining us here at ringside, Miss Money in the Bank, Carmella, and her loyal companion, James Ellsworth.
Oh, so fans too. James, come on, I'm hot.
Carmella, do you need to get some newspaper for Ellsworth or something? He's been out here a long time.
Well, we want to show you right now.
Get some water.
Here comes Tamina tagging herself and Naomi unaware, and boom, would pay for it in the form of a vicious super kick.
And now it's Lana in control as Naomi tries to fight back into this match. Remember, this all started last week in a locker room brawl with Charlotte and Natalya. And Natalya made some comments about Charlotte's dad, Ric Flair.
The ravishing Russian showing her feisty side. This is a smart maneuver. Look, Charlotte's got the referee all tied up, allowing Natalya's team to put in damage.
And we got a mugging going on in the corner on Naomi.
Lana looking very good here tonight in this matchup. And Charlotte trying to rally the WWE Universe. Naomi, though, rolling up Lana, kick out at two.
And Naomi make the tag.
Almost.
Just a hair too short from
But now she may make it. It does. And here comes Charlotte Flair.
The time's a charm, the queen trying to take control.
The Flair family chop driving Lana back into the ropes. Charlotte fired up tonight.
I said it earlier, Charlotte in a highly emotionally charged state here on SmackDown Live.
And paying homage to her daddy.
Get it.
And Charlotte knee right to the face of Lana.
The power T-bone suplex from the queen.
Into the kip up.
Oh,
now Lana shot right to the face. Oh, and a boot.
Charlotte answered back. I don't know if she got all of it, but it's time to go to school, gentlemen.
We could get all this, Corey.
Charlotte was looking for the figure four, but
Natalya wants to get, oh,
counters,
no.
And Charlotte face first off the turnbuckle. Now Becky Lynch with a big slaughter.
Natalya sent to the outside. Oh, no.
Tamina with a super kick.
Lights out.
And Naomi, lateral press.
It's reminiscent of the brawl we saw last week with all these ladies.
And flying crossbody by Naomi.
O'Connor rolled by the ravishing Russian.
Lana had the tights and Charlotte kicked out.
Charlotte just too powerful.
Uh-oh. Now looking for the figure four. Can she bridge the figure eight? She does. Lana with nowhere to go, middle of the ring. And Lana's got a tap out.
Becky Lynch, Naomi, and Charlotte Flair.
Gotta be impressed, everybody.
After last week, that's gotta feel
good. Look out, wait.
Natalya again. And driving Charlotte right into our announce table. Natalya livid, and now steel chair again.
Natalya
gonna do what she did to Charlotte and Hell in a Cell.
Don't do this, Natalya, don't do this.
This is too far.
Oh, and Charlotte done with a kick right to Natalya.
A look of pure shock on the face of the SmackDown Women's Champion. And there goes the queen.
Natalya retreating through the WWE Universe here at the Key Arena. Charlotte and Natalya.
That is a clear message from the queen to Natalya. I am coming for you, and I am coming for your championship.
That story far from finished.